Hi, I'm Dr. Tony Nettleman, and today we're talking about upcoming changes to the fundamentals of surveying exam. Every 3 to 6 years, every NCEES exam gets updated. And believe it or not, it was January of 2014 since the FS exam was fundamentally changed. So here we are, we're in 2020, and we're getting ready for changes in July 2020 to the fundamentals of surveying exam. So you're sitting down, you're in the process of studying, and oh my God, you've come across this video and you realize that the FS exam is changing. What do you do? How do you change your study habit or your content to match the new exam? Well, short story, nothing. Don't change anything. I was shocked when I saw the new FS exam specifications. I pulled them up online and I read them over and I compared them to the current exam. And I said, wow, there are big changes happening. Because once we had 13 categories and now I think we have 7 categories. So, God, everything must be changing. We're cutting the categories in half. Well, not really. There is only one big change to the new FS exam, and that is the mathematics in the current exam, big. Calculus, statistics, linear algebra, trigonometry, regular algebra, big mathematics category. Mathematics has been shrunk substantially because before, there was statistics and adjustments, and there was mathematics. And they took up like a quarter of the exam or a fifth of the exam, a big part. Well, the mathematics section has been cut in half. And the statistics section has been merged into the mathematics section. So, in my opinion, this exam is getting easier, not harder. Why do I say that? Because mathematics is typically the biggest challenge of any of my students. Additionally, before mathematics had things like integral calculus, matrix algebra, all this stuff, and it was really kind of theoretical. You know, a lot of the problems were not practical. And I think the NCEES board, who was formed to update this exam, really was made up of practitioners. They didn't have a lot of college professors or smarty pantses on this committee. They had practical people. And these practical people actually changed the name of the category to applied mathematics. And therefore, you should expect to have land surveying type questions with a mathematical numbers within them, and you have to calculate the differences. Now, what else has changed? Well, when I look at this specifications, I think it looks a lot more like the PS exam. You've got surveying processes, just like the PS. You've got mapping processes. All this stuff is already tested in the current FS. It's just tested a little bit differently. You've got boundary law, which is great. Huge, huge portion of the FS exam now. Surveying principles, geodesy. So what's happening here is that the same categories we had in the current FS are being merged together. So before, there was a geodesy section, there was a survey principles section, and a lot of these got merged in. Now geodesy is a subcomponent of the surveying processes. So to conclude this video, what's changed? Not much. Legal aspects is a huge portion of the exam. Survey processes, huge portion of the exam. But mathematics, an important part, but not nearly as big. Now, what are we doing to get ready for this? Well, we've already done it. We've updated the FS online course as of 2020, and it's based on the new specifications. So if you're studying for the exam before July 2020, take the course. It's ready to go, and it has everything you need to know to pass it. If you're going to take this course and take your exam after July 2020, we have made the updates to the new content, and the FS course is ready for the new exam. So if you want to pass your Fundamentals of Surveying exam on the first try, join us. We'd love to have you. If you want some free advice, schedule a consult below. We'll help you get a plan together to study whether you buy our material or not. And there's also a great free resources section that has articles, videos, handouts, and everything else you need to know to pass your exam. So, welcome to the FS course, and let's get started.